Welcome back to another health video series, and today I want to talk about black beans and why you should include it in your diet. Welcome back to another video. Now, don't forget, if you like this content, share this video, like this video, and comment down below. A little goes a long way. Let's get this YouTube algorithm going, and let's get this channel popping off, all right? Now, let's get to the content of what you're talking about. Now, like I said in my previous video in how I lost basically 20 pounds, I'm not a doctor, I'm not a bodybuilder. What I am is a regular schmegula person that lost some weight, and I'm trying to give you the tips and tricks that I use so that you could use, so that you could get your beach body next year. How about that? How about that? Now, when looking up the health benefit of black beans, overall, I picked it for weight loss, but it has a lot of amazing health benefits that we're gonna talk about today. But we're not gonna talk about all of them, we're just gonna like breeze through them. Now, when consuming black bean has a lot of amazing health benefits. Now, some of the health benefits are, helps in providing healthy bones, helps in controlling diabetes, helps in prevention of cancer, helps in enhancing fertility, good for the nervous system, helps in lowering of blood pressure, helps in reducing the risk of heart disease, and my favorite, my absolute favorite, yo, it's my favorite, helps in weight loss, and that's the reason why I picked it. But let's just finish this list. Good for pregnancy, contains high antioxidants. So black beans is all around good, okay? Good for the body, good for weight loss, and that's what we want it for. Good for the body, good for weight loss. Going through this weight loss journey, why I actually single out black beans, because I try to pick food that were satiating. Okay, when I say satiating, it's basically foods that keeps you fuller longer, and black beans was one of those satiating food. And if you are fuller longer, that prevents you from snacking on things you don't need to be snacking on. So that's a major contribution in also weight loss as well. Another reason why I pick black beans, because it's high in protein, and one of my absolute favorite is high in soluble fiber. Soluble fiber helps burn visceral fat. And like I said from my previous video, visceral fat is the fat that surrounds your organs and some of your muscles in your gut, giving you that big belly. So along with my video, which I talk about how I basically lose those weight, and along with my video in which I talk about the sort of replacement, I think that you should include black beans in your diet, because it actually burns that belly fat. And most of us, when we work out, we're trying to get rid of that extra fat around our belly. So black beans could be one of those main weapon that you have in your arsenal in losing that weight. Black beans do contain some anti-nutrients, and it all depends on how you prepare it. Now, human beings have been eating black beans for thousands of years, more than that actually, but we traditionally learned from our ancestors how to prepare these beans so that they won't hurt us, because all beans, not just black beans, they contain some form of anti-nutrients that could hurt us if we eat it raw. For instance, red kidney beans have this chemical inside of it that if you actually eat it raw, it will cause your blood to basically stick together. And if you know about Jamaican culture, we eat a lot of red beans and rice. We call it peas on rice. We don't call it red beans. That's beans is like for Spanish people, call it red peas on rice. But basically, if you were to eat that peas raw, it would not be good for you. And I don't recommend that you even try it. So common sense is not that common. So let's repeat. Do not eat beans raw. So if we can't eat it raw, how do we eat the beans? Well, we gotta eat it like how our ancestors like taught us how to prepare it. You could sprout the beans. I don't got no time for that. You could soak it overnight. I don't got no time for that. What I love to do is pressure the beans. Pressuring the beans kill almost all the chemicals that could harm your body and give you that amazing black beans that we want, son. The one that we want, all right? So what I personally do is I pressure my black beans. When it came to the weight loss, what I would do to change up my diet, because you have to change it up, you can't just eat the same way that you're eating. So in a typical Jamaican household or in a Caribbean household, because we basically do the same thing, what we would do, we would have a set of protein and then we have like a large sum of rice. So what I would do is, instead of having that rice, I would have a large sum of beans and a protein. And that's what I do with, like, or if I'm making a salad, I would have some salad with some beans. You know, I would do some tuna with some beans. I would do a wrap with some beans. I need those beans. I want those beans. I gotta have those beans. So I'll basically put all of those beans inside of my tummy, all right? So that actually helps, like I said, burn visceral fat. Your tummy's gonna look smaller. So some of you guys walking around talking about like, oh, my tummy's like so fat. Get some black beans in your diet. Get some soluble fiber in your diet. That would help with the stomach fat, so you can have that amazing body. In terms of which beans to consume, I'll say don't consume canned beans. Get natural beans. Natural beans are cheaper and they don't have sodium and all that nasty other stuff that you don't want inside your food. So if you make it to the end of the video, congratulations, you're on a health journey and you're gonna stick to it. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share this video if you care. I'll see you in the next video. Thanks for watching. I'm Dean Walks. Bye for now.